Hi everyone, welcome back to WebTech Tutorial. In today's video, I'm going to show you how to fix Coinbase account restricted issue using your mobile device. Watch the video till the end and don't forget to subscribe to our channel if you've not yet. Press the notification bell icon so that you'll never miss another upcoming upload from us. If it says that your Coinbase account is restricted, then it might happen due to violation of Coinbase User Agreement. Coinbase will restrict access to buy and sell services on your customer's account for a number of reasons. So here are some troubleshooting methods you could try in order to fix the issue. The first thing to do is to make sure that you've updated your Coinbase app to the latest version. Simply go and tap open your App Store or your Play Store and search for Coinbase in the search box at the top. Once you make your search, if you see an update button popping up right next or right beneath the Coinbase app, tap on the update button in order to download the latest version of Coinbase on your mobile device. Once you have the updated version, simply tap open your Coinbase app and this might be able to help you with your problem. The next thing to do is to ensure that your email, password and two-step verification setup is secure. Go to the top left-hand corner and tap on the hamburger menu. Right under your name at the top, tap on profile and settings. Now, under account, scroll all the way down until you see change security settings button and give it a tap. If your Coinbase password is accessible to someone else, then you might walk through this restriction issue. So always make sure to keep your security updated by changing its password. Tap on the change password button and type in your old password in the first text box. Now, type in the new password on the next field. After you type in the new password, confirm the new password in the last text box. And now, enter the two-step verification code that has been texted on your phone if you've enabled the two-step verification. Finally, scroll down and tap confirm and make sure to update your password if you want to lift up the restriction. Another thing you can do is to make sure that you've enabled two-step verification on your Coinbase account. If you've not enabled two-step verification method, then your account might be compromised, which may lead you to the Coinbase account restriction issue. Once you ensure that your password and two-step verification is secure, you might be able to fix the issue. If it still doesn't work, the next thing to do is to simply contact Coinbase support and provide the last successful sign-in and authorized action on your account. Those were some of the fixes you could try out whenever you are going through Coinbase account restricted issue. I hope you found the video to be helpful. If it was, go ahead and give us a thumbs up. I'll be back soon with more videos like this. Thank you for watching.